Gokulam Goshala of Vithal Rukmini Samsthan is nestled in the banks of River Kaveri in Govindapuram, a town near Kumbakonam. With only two cows, it was started in the year 1998, which now has manifested with 750 cows of Indian breeds, which predominantly comprises of Kangeyam, Ongo, Sahiwal, Gir, Rathi, cows from Vrindavan. The Goshala stands tall with the majestic landscape of 7 acres, which provides various amenities like wall fans, water sprinklers to maintain and regulate temperature. The infrastructure of the Goshala is in such a way that the cows can run and relax leisurely. The cows are fed 4 times a day with grass, pellets, straw, followed by ample amount of fresh water. About 20 people are employed exclusively to take care of the health, hygiene and sanitation of the cows and its environment. It is also ensured that each cow gets medical assistance every day. With a stern objective of saving cows from slaughterhouses, Kripa Patram was started in the year 2016 by Shri Vithal Das Maharaj. It has saved 150 cows till date with no commercial intention whatsoever, but only love towards them. Let us all come together and contribute towards this noble initiative.